Hello everybody. Today we have this TV, Philips TV, power on. TV is on, backlight is okay, no image, but there is no image like you see. Okay, let's open the TV then fix it. The model of this TV, this is the model like you see. This is the TV inside, power supply, 5 volt standby, gauge main board, then power supply. Backlight inverter. This model I have now taken. The Taycan is in panel. Maybe I open the panel, then I see. We have this capacitor, must change it. This one is okay. Okay, I open the panel. I remove all this screw. Then we see. After removing all parts, this is Taycan is included in the panel. This is the model. Okay, after changing capacitor, it's the same problem. But like you see, it is some line. When I touch, like you see, when I touch it, like you see, if I touch the corner of the panel, the image comes. Okay, I think the problem on the tape off of the panel here and here or here. Okay, I will open the panel then see. Keep watching. Touch here, this cuff, problem, not here, problem, here, in this, on this tape cuff, must be fixed, like this. The problem, that some pins here, are disconnected and this pin connects this cuff and this cuff is, we have three cuff here. We click menu then just must fix it like this. Here and here like this. Okay, I will use this page heater. Where is the focus? Where is the focus? Focus, focus, focus. Focus. I use this like this. Okay, keep watching. Okay, I have all this model. I need small but I will fix it like this. I need small plate. Okay, Yeah, we'll use just one. Okay, just try in now. I touch menu. Let me see. This is our plate. Must fix it like this. The first one, like this. Image is okay. I think is okay. I will fix the screw, then test. Keep watching. I think it's okay. Okay. We will try power supply. TV work perfectly, like you see. Please subscribe to my second channel. I will add the link on description. If you like this video, like and share. Goodbye.